Ruel, stop playing.
Now, getting into it, players and content creators, your guys' job during this time will be to make a piece of content that differs from the one that you submitted for the first part of this RC. So let's say you made a montage, for example. Your job now is to make something kind of like a content video.
Hang still, hurry, go.
Wait, go.
I ain't gonna cry for long. No, I'm back on my drip.
Yeah. What'd you hit?
Psych!
Oh my god! Nice. Oh, I can't do a perfect summit!
If you know what to really ask, you get a free skin if you alt F4. Did you know that? No, you don't understand. You get free Renegade Raider. You get the Renegade Raider if you do.
No, you don't.
But have you tried it before, huh?
Yeah. You guys have made me try it before.
No, that was alt F3. That's alt F3, we told you. Alt F4 gives you free Renegade Raider. It's a glitch they put in. It's like a secret Easter egg.
Alt F3 is the one that closes your game, and Alt F4 gives you Renegade Raider.
Yeah. Oh, and they just added it in today.
Oh.
I already have Renegade Raider.
Okay, here, wait. Let me do it then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alt F4.
Oh, Renegade!
No way!
Hi, my name's Bob, and I'm food dismissing.
I got the magic. Oh, in let's me. Go!
Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold.
Oh, hit!
Everybody knows I got the magic in me.
Oh, hit!
I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me.
Dude,
yo, what's up, Parallel? What's up, YouTube? And my name is Sam, and these are the reasons why I should join Parallel. First off, I want to say, Parallel, I hope you guys enjoyed that little creative response back there. I put some skiing clips in there because I thought that would be pretty dope. The thing I want to say is that during the last 20 days of the RC, I've been absolutely grinding streaming goals every other day and uploading content onto YouTube. Every single one of my videos for Parallel RC has been edited by me, and all the clips have been hit by me. And what's funny about this is that the day the Parallel RC competition came out, it was literally my second day of editing on Premiere Pro. So I've definitely had to adapt and learn a lot, but it's totally worth it. I've been watching Parallel since the summer of 2018, and I know that doesn't really mean anything, but it's been super cool to see the family grow. Anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this Parallel RC response video. So Parallel, this is a no-brainer choice. Give me the contrast. Alright guys, so that does do it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe because it'd be greatly appreciated. Make sure to turn notifications on so you guys don't miss when I'm streaming and so you guys can come say what's up to me, you know, interact with me and watch me hit some trick shots. I'm back guys, it's been Sam, hashtag Parallel Ham, and yeah, peace out.
Why it's been in my rhyme. Stay on the road, so I